come in and throw him a strike.
Kepler drives it hard to the gap toward the bullpen. This ball is gone. A rocket to right field, and it's 4-0 Twins. That got out in a hurry.
Well, that's the one thing, and I've talked with Roy Smalley and Timmy Laudner about Max Kepler, and they're just hoping that this new trajectory angle